This is the Pavitra with 360 rounds of thread, and now what I'm doing is I'm tying knots around it. And this is how you tie the knot. You take a thread, sutar thread, and tie the knot like this. Make around 4 to 5 rounds of the thread and tie make a secured knot like this, and when one knot is done, you cut the thread, tie a knot again, secure it, so this is how the knot will look like. So I have done 17 knots on this. Now I'm going to do the last one. So I'll show you once again how to do it from the beginning. You take the thread and tie the knot. And then do 4 to 5 rounds. Make it tight like this. Secure it. There are some loose